now climbing to 57 people as devastating forest fires continue to spread. At least 59 more are injured, including 4 firefighters and a child. Hundreds of firefighters battling the enormous blaze that is now sweeping through forests and neighborhoods just 100 miles away from the capital city of Lisbon. Officials say the fire started from a lightning strike